Welcome to our new vlog. Thank you for watching our previous video. For those who haven't watched it yet, I will just link the link on the description box or in the comment section. So, Uncle Des, what will be the menu for today?
Our menu for today is aming corn soup, chowder. And appetizer is grilled calamari. Then our main course is chicken breast casserole. And our dessert is this one, crispy banana with jackfruit sauce.
First step, add butter.
Yes,
bakit po kailangan butter po yung ilagay instead of oil or paano
man po? Yeah, para sa additional taste and aroma.
Next, add chopped onion.
No problem.
Add flour. Add ham. Add celery. Add 2 cups of chicken broth. Add corn. Add potato. Uncle, ano naman po yung next natin na lutuin?
It's grilled calamari.
Appetizer po, no? Appetizer. So, yan po.
Ano yung dealer?
Put butter, add onion, add calamari, add onion stem, Dapat, bakit po siya dapat maganda sa matari kung sa pagkasa?
Of course, yung presentation, makakaganda po sa appetite ng tao. So, kahit hindi masarap siguro, no? Basta itong nakita nila ang presentation first. So, magugustuhan nila yan kahit anong lasang lalabas. Pero, siyempre,
magaganahan po sila.
Mas maganda yung talaga sasakto yung timpla para masayahan yung taong makakain.
And now, we are done. Put calamansi or lemon on the chicken. Add chicken powder. Add thyme leaves. Add paprika. After that, heat the pan and put oil. Then put the chicken breast on the griller. After grilling the chicken breast, put it on the oven for 10 minutes. For garnish, add wedge potatoes. Make sure to make it golden brown color while frying. Put butter. Then add onions. And then add onion stem and carrots.
Main course is now done. Now, let's make the dessert. Put the banana rolls on the pan. And now, we are done.
Okay, nandito na tayo sa pinaka-exciting part, food tasting. So, kami-kami lang din yung kami lang din. At yun na nga, natikman na natin lahat ng dishes. Wala akong masasabi, lalo na dito sa dessert. Wala akong masasabi. Masasabi ko lang is, masarap siya. At saka, ang purpose namin dito is maturo namin siya. At saka, all meal na siya, complete meal na siya. No? Masarap. At saka masarap. At yun na nga, thank you po ang Yerte sa pag-prepare ng dish na ito. Sigurado ako magugustuhan ng viewers natin ito. At huwag niyong kalimutan mag-like, subscribe, para maka-follow kayo sa mga next namin niluluto. Bye!